first thing I think of is Goldilocks and Three Bears.
Why?
Because I love the way I often think of that story. Because she enters into a small house in the woods, and there's nothing there but only three plates with porridge on it, and it's still hot. So she has this conclusion, well, someone must be near because this food is still hot. And I was really intrigued by this. That she, you know, the conclusion of hers, and I was really, who would be the owner of the porridge? Who would, this, you know, the suggestion of it. And then I think, I don't know even how it ended the story, but I think the bears, they enter into the room, and then she's going, she goes, who are they? And, but this idea of those dishes waiting, and that she...